Out the room rate, click add room rate, fill in the name of the rate, for example, summer rate. Choose the meal price in case it's gonna be included, choose cancellation policy and the source. Then fill in the prices for each and the separate room type depending on the quantity of persons who are gonna live in a room. And some rooms we can disable for this particular summer room rate.